YouTube, X-File 2708 here. Welcome to a packages video and an update on a forthcoming event. So, first of all guys, the two do link together anyway, but I'll show you the package that came through. This actually came through Saturday morning. So here's the package here. And I believe this is from one of my very good friends on here, MurphyDurf83. So let's crack it open, guys, and I'll show you what Martin sent through. Right, let's have a look. Okay. Right, a bit of a little note here from Martin. Hi, Marcus. Here's the bubumph I promised you. We'll send you another little surprise soon. Hope there's interest in our June get-together. Maybe by then you will have the full collection. So that's very wishful thinking. But yeah, it says, thanks, Martin. P.S. I have an obsession with writing in capitals. I'm laughing out loud because it's literally all written in capitals. So there we go. So yeah, this one's from Martin down in Spalding. And it's one of the games that I need towards my full PAL Mega Drive collection. And it is, there we go, Art Alive. So a bit of a different sort of game, this one. Looks as though it's like a painting game that that you can do on the Mega Drive, so that's pretty cool. So there we go, that's the front with the Wee Willy Winky at the top. And nice condition manual as well, brilliant. There we go, guys, so complete with manual and cartridge. And there's the back of the box there. So many thanks to Martin for sending that one through. That now puts me on 457 Mega Drive games out of 534 that I need for the full collection. So many thanks to Martin for sending that one through. Martin does put videos up. As I say, he runs absolutely fantastic retro shop down in Spalding called GameLink. So he puts various videos up, gameplay videos. I think recently he put a Mario Kart SNES challenge up. So, you know, trying to get a bit of competition going within the community. He also does like stock videos, if you like, showing new things of interest that that have come into his shop, and you know, does very good deals for YouTubers, for, you know, for the retro gaming YouTubers. Now, as Martin said in the letter about a get together, want to give it a quick plug on this video, guys. Basically, the 11th and 12th of June. There's going to be a like a gaming weekend down at the shop in GameLink in Spalding. So what I'll do in the description, guys, is put the link to Martin's channel, the date of the event, and the address where it's going to be. Now, basically, what Martin wants to do is get as many YouTubers together as possible. So, two reasons. First of all, I mean, his shop is absolutely fantastic anyway, so it's going to be a nice little thing for people to take some pennies down to, and to buy some games. You know, so it's always good, you know, to go down to the shop, because, you know, there's some very, you know, rare and unusual items, and the prices that Martin does them for are much, much more better than eBay prices. So I'm certainly going to be taking some pennies down and looking to get some PAL Mega Drive games for my collection. but the main part of the weekend is a full gaming weekend. So, excuse me, guys, on the 11th and the 12th, as many YouTubers as possible are going to get down to Game Link in Spalding. So I'll be travelling down with Junior D 1975. So both myself and Dave will be there. Martin will be there, aka Murpha Durf 83. I believe Retro Bob is also going down. Airwolf is going down. So that's just a few people that I know about. I believe Martin's messaged various YouTubers already, inviting them down. And you know, I've also said that I'll make people that subscribe to my channel aware of the weekend as well. And it'd be absolutely fantastic if some of you guys can get across there for the weekend, or you know, just literally for the day if you're able to travel down. So 11th and 12th, guys, is going to be lots of gaming done during both the days. There's going to be lots of competitions. I believe Martin's also putting prizes up for these competitions, some of them being monetary prizes, other prizes being, you know, retro games, etc. as well. So it's going to be an absolutely fantastic weekend, guys. Really good excuse to get together and meet fellow YouTubers. As I say, I'll definitely be there, and Junior D 1975 will definitely be there as well. So it would be really good if any of you guys can spare to come down either on one or both of those days, and would be great to meet up and do some gaming with you as well. So I'll also be taking my camcorder down for the weekend, guys, so gonna hopefully get some footage of you know, the competitions in progress, and you know, an update, a look around the shop, etc. So really looking forward to the weekend, guys. So 11th and 12th of June, if anyone can spare the time, then head over and join us with a big YouTube get together and gaming weekend. So there we go, guys. As always, thanks very much for watching, and I'll put up another video shortly. Bye for now.